the back side of the senior center, so I'm pointing toward Candler Road, the front of the site. Standing on the site, and then you can see all this stuff that's coming down now, and beyond are a single family abutters on the one side, and more single family on the back side. More detached single family on the other side. Corey, is this owner-occupied stuff mostly, or is it rental? All this single family around here?
It's a mixture. Yeah.